Hello friends, there are varieties of stepper motors available in market. Stepper motors are the very famous type of DC motor. Though they are very famous, but they need a special and complex circuit to run. In today's video, we will see how to run NEMA 23 stepper motor by using TB6560 driver circuit. This stepper driver driven by IC called TB6560. Which is soldered on the back side of the driver PCB. This is a NEMA 23 stepper motor. I have purchased the driver and NEMA 23 stepper motor from bangkok.com. Please check out the link in description. The specification of driver is they have a rated output of 3 ampere, but it can handle maximum peak of 3.5 ampere. The working voltage is 10 volt DC to 35 volt DC. It can also handle the 16 micro stepping. This is NEMA 23 stepper motor. This is a hybrid stepper motor. Its specification is 1.8 angle per step, 2.8 current per phase and 1.26 Newton meter holding torque. The size comparison of NEMA 23 and NEMA 17 stepper motor. These are the wire for the stepper motor. We have the terminal for connection power and these four terminal to connect the stepper motor. On the other side, we have the six terminal. First two terminals are the enable pins. These two terminals are for direction pin. Next two terminals are the step pins. We have several dip switches to configure our stepper driver according to the current, stopping current, excitation mode and decay setting. So first we will setting the running current. Our motor is taking maximum up to 2.8 ampere as per the data sheet. So we are setting here for 3 ampere. So switch 1 need to be on. Okay, I'm setting it on. And switch 2 need to be also on. Okay, see, switch 2 also on. Switch 3 is also need to be on. Okay, switch S1 also it is need to be off. Stopping current, this is a holding torque. We are going to keep it at 50%. So S2 became 0, means off. Okay, it is already off. Excitation mode, this is a micro stepping setting. So we are going to keep it at 16 micro stepping. So S1 need to be off. Sorry, S3 need to be off. It is already off. And S4 need to be 1. Means it's on. Okay, decay setting, it is ideal to keep the decay setting at 50%. So S5 need to be off. So it is off already. And S6 need to be on. Okay, so our configuration is done for NEMA 23 stepper motor. Now we can going to wire the stepper motor to the driver and Arduino. As per the drawing, I have connect the drive, Arduino and stepper motor. After connecting the Arduino Uno and stepper motor to the driver seat, I have connected my bench power supply to the driver seat and I am keeping the voltage level at 12 volt DC. This is a code to need to be uploaded to the Arduino. This is a very basic code to run 2 turn in forward direction and 2 turn in reverse direction. As soon as code uploaded, motor start rotating two turns in forward and two turns in backward direction. So this is all for now, friend. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe and like this video and stay tuned with us.